Hello guys, welcome back. Here we have Wolf. We have his ball under the bench once again. So you can understand that I have to get his ball or he won't let me alone to try to make the montants. Here we are stretching. And that's the sound of get my ball under the bench. So let me get his ball and I'll get back to you. He's relaxed and now let's get back where we left. Where we left is when I have placed all the masts and now we have to begin the rigging. First step is, let me remove the light, is this one. We have to place all these ropes from the masts and to the bow and everywhere. Then we'll do this step and after that it's the rope ladders. It may seem easy but it is not. It will be very time consuming and along the way we have to place some pulleys and stuff. So let me get the camera on a tripod and we will begin. And before doing that, let me explain something to you. You can see that the model is very very big, so there's no way that I can cover with the camera standing on a tripod the entire model. It has to be right here. You won't be able to see anything. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you where I'm going to attach the ropes and how, and then I'm going to do it and show you the finishing result. That's the only way it can be done, unless I had Wolf here to help me to hold the camera, but as you can see, he's not. He's just managing the project. He doesn't give a damn about holding a camera. So I have to do it my own. So let me get the camera on tripod and I'll get back to you to start. So guys, let's do the first one. I'm going to tie these two pieces with another two pieces and I'm going to use a rope that will go under the mast, inside the platform, around the main mast, again under, and we'll end up here with two of these. So what I'm going to do now is first of all make the first one. Let me get that. let's calculate. I need it somewhere here, so I'm going to cut it a little more. Let me get that. So let's see where we need this. A bit here is okay. Let me pour some glue so it will stay there. Stay there, and it was going to be stretched, so I will have to calculate again, but as you can see it moved. Okay, sorry for that guys, let me do the first one. Now, the same way, I'm going to do the second one. I'm going to stretch it, not a lot. I don't want to mess around with the mast. And I'll get back to you to continue. Done, guys, as you can see. Now, I'm going to make exactly the same for this mast. This mast, exactly with the same way, will start underneath the mast, around the mast, and will end up right about here. Let me show you. Right about here. So I need to make a couple of these over here too. Let me do that and I'll get back to you. Done, guys, as you can see. Two here around the mast, and two here around the mast, all the way here. I have to place one more over here with a single rope up to this mast. So this will be with a single rope. That's not going to be hard. And then I'll have to make these pieces, so I will perform this tying and this pattern. You will see how it's going. It's one for each mast. So this is not a hard piece. Just have to round it up and make some holes. I will show you the finishing result. It's not something hard. So let me tie this one to the mast, make three pieces of that particular part, and I'll get back to you to place one of them. And guys, I have the pieces. I have made three of them. I have cut them in the side. Let's get, see if I can get some focus here. Doesn't want to give me focus. Anyhow, you can see that it's carved in the sides. I also have 5 holes in it. In each platform we have 10. So let's make together the first one. In one edge of the platform I have to attach a rope and a pulley. Let me do that and I'll get back to you. So guys, the side with the pulley ends up around, let me move the camera to see, to be able to see, around here, at the height of the bow. So, just an easy way to find out the height of the bow is this. So this must be end up right about here. Now, this is going to be harder than it looks. I'm pretty sure about that. And I have to make this for all three masts. The specialized tool. Seems one nut is not enough. Let me take a quick peek in a picture and I'll get back to you. I took a sneak peek in a photo and I wanted to see something. I wanted to see if each rope is going down and then up. To be precise, I haven't found the answer that I was looking for, but what I did found is that I saw no nuts on the top here. So I believe it's glued. I'm thinking about using one rope to make everything, but then I have to pass ropes on the top, and that is not right because I do not have ropes on the top. Okay, I'm going to stick with the nut situation, and I'm going to pull it. Let me give you a closer look. I'm going to pull the nut like this. Come on, focus. And I will cut the excess rope so the nut won't be visible. So, like I said, just a drop of glue. That means that the hose is open. Now, let's calculate. I want this thing, I have to stretch it somehow. Let me do that and I'll get back to you. Okay, I hope this holds. Maybe it's a good idea to tie it down in its final position and then pass the ropes. Let me do that and I'll get back to you. That did the trick, guys. I just had to secure it so it will be stretched, and now it's easier. As you see, I have fitted the first one. Now I'm going to do the second one. Seems that over here, if I pour some glue inside the hole and I keep it stretched, it glues inside at the side of the hole and I don't have to make any nut. That's better. So, let me do the other ones because I have to do another three and I'll get back to you. And ready, guys. All three. And looking magnificent. Now, next ropes. This is not, I'm not going to film, I'm just going to tell you where to pass and how. First, we need to pass one rope exactly under here. Single line that will go all the way up here. Around the mast, of course. And two more. One around here and around here, the other one that will go all the way here at the top, the edge of the bowsprit. Also, one more line that it's going to be double, and what I mean by double, one more line that will start here. Give me focus. Okay, I will start here, end up right here in one of these holes, one from the one side, one from the other, and with a pulley we'll end up right here exactly the way these are tied. So let me do that and I'll get back to you. Done, guys. As you can see, here are the lines, and also these two lines here that I told you about. Now, mono lines. I have to do the same thing for this mast, but now I don't have a bowsprit to tie them, so I must use some of these pulleys over here, some of the rear pulleys, and I will pass the rope through these pulleys, and I will end up right here. Three of them will be tied here in these rings through two double pulleys, and one will be tied somewhere around here. I haven't figured out exactly where. I'm pretty sure that it's going to be here in the rails. I will try to find a photo for reference to make sure, but I'm pretty sure that must be some of the here at the rails. So let me do that and I'll get back to you. So guys, I made one little mistake. This line here goes over here inside all the way down and with these two pulleys over to the rail. Also the three that I told you, and the one that I thought it was the previous one is this one that goes and ties itself over here. It's this one on the top. So I have to do the rear mast with the same exact way, nothing different. Here we have 1, 2, 3 ropes, one from here and two from the top, and all these ropes are going down here over to these rings. Three rings, three ropes through pulleys like this one here and this one here. So nothing different, exactly the same. Let me see if I can give you a look. It's beautiful. So, in our next video of the rigging, I'm going to place the small the dies that also are with these dead eyes, you can adjust the masts from left to right if it is not centered. I will show you how. It's not difficult. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Me and Wolf, who now is resting because he just ate, we salute you and we wait to see you back in our next session.